Well, it's your big night tonight. This is your Entertainment Studios Oscars Gala. Can you tell me a little bit about why it was important to have this for the fourth time?
You know, Children's Hospital does amazing work. Amazing work. My mother had me 17 days after her 17th birthday. She was a teenage mother, a single mom, and unfortunately, I became very ill. And Children's Hospital took very great care of me and didn't charge us a penny, didn't turn us away. They've done it many, many times before I showed up and many, many times since I've been there. That was years and years ago, and I can't do enough to thank them.
What are some of the guests going to get into tonight? What kind of fun do you have in store for them?
They're just going to have fun. That's it. Bottom line, show up, check out everybody, enjoy one another. We've got a lot of good people coming through, you name it, from Tiffany Haddish to Chris Tucker, and everybody will just dance the night away.
Yeah, there's some performances, right?
The first year we had Toni Braxton and Babyface. Second year we had Katy Perry and Jamie Foxx. And last year we had John Legend and Jamie Foxx. And this year we have Maroon 5.
Beautiful stacked lineup. And one more question that we have for you. We are asking you about the Oscars because it is Oscars night. If you could give an Oscar to any black actor or standout director, who would you give it to?
I would give it to Jamie Foxx, who I think did an amazing job. Who would you give it to, honey?
I would give it to Cynthia Erivo and Harriet Tubman because I think she did a really good job.
You think so?
Yeah.
All right. So Cynthia, huh, for Harriet Tubman? All right, then you got it. The family's going for Cynthia.